fall concert of 2018. We worked pretty hard on all of this, and yeah. So that's all I really have to say, I think. And Jariah's gonna say a little announcement.
Hello. I'd like to give a shout out to all the faculty and staff that are attending the fall concert. So let's start out. I have Ms. Skinner. Mr. Craig, Ms. Wagner, Dr. Galloway, Ms. Cragel, Ms. Schnicker, Ms. Carroll, Ms. Roberts, Ms. Mr. Langley, Mr. Miller, Ms. Brooks, Mr. Reeves, Mr. Bolden, Mr. Cummings, Mr. Highfield, Ms. Pullock, Mr. Worlds, and Mr. Maddox.
Thank you. The song "Sing Lullaby" was created by Eric Whitaker, and it was originally going to be a song for a beautiful DreamWorks movie. Instead, DreamWorks picked Kung Fu Panda. Sad, isn't it? Still alive.
This next song is a French piece, and it's entitled Je le voudrais, which means I shouldn't say it, but I'm going to say it anyway. And it speaks of this man, who is so afraid that his wife is going to cheat on him that he follows her all around the village because he's not very handsome and she's very gorgeous. Here is Je le voudrais.
You and all.
act like they're gossiping. Would you like to see them act it out this time? Okay, here we go. Next song is entitled Voices of the Ancients. It sounds like something from a long time ago, men singing from a far off cave. Enjoy Voices of the Ancients. And it's wonderful because this song comes to us from Dalton. He suggested this song. So give it to you.
Thank you.
lot of fun taking our new freshman tenors and showing them the ropes. It's fun. During class, I'll see him looking at the guys going, tall vowels. So he even took the time to help one of the guys put his tuxedo on and get everything all with the bow tie on just right. So give it up for Hunter. Working hard behind the scenes, we have Olivia. Give it up for Olivia. Hendricks, Liam's brother, said, make sure my brother's working hard, and he is. This is for Liam. And then we have Molly. Look at all the dresses. The girls look so beautiful. Molly. Molly wasn't alone in helping with the dresses. Abigail worked really hard as well. Good for Abigail. Next up, we have Dalton working so hard. In fact, Dalton. Dalton spent countless hours as well to make sure that all the men were fitted for their tuxedos. Guys, it's not just come to choir and we're done. There's so many things behind the scenes. So Molly and Dalton together would get the label maker, and every single person has a garment bag with their own label maker name on it, their name tag, and so that everything's very organized. So we're very, very happy. And then we have the captain of the football team, who happens to be one of the base leaders, Vymir. Vymir is always the one to say, come on guys, let's get going. And they do. And then, let's see, is that everybody? No, we have somebody else. Ryan McGuire was helped responsibly. Ryan McGuire is the one who, no matter what time of day or night it is, he texts me and he's like, Mrs. Hodge, you put this on Schoology, I'll do it for you. Mrs. Hodge, I'm ready to put the parts. So he's the one behind the scenes making sure that everything is done as well. So thank you. Give it up for Ryan. There's a woman in our school, and I think she's like Miss McKean. She runs everything from cheerleading to choir. It is Mrs. John Williams and family. Thank you so much. We're so happy for Mr. Bolden. He is the one who is responsible for the wonderful technology and the filming of the conference. Thank you, Mr. Bolden and team. There'd be nothing without light and sound and all the wonderful things that kind of put the, I call it, puts the frame around the concert, and that's Mr. Cummings and his wonderful, amazing technique. Our stage manager this year is Bletley. I'm going to give the card to Mr. Heifel. I have something for Bletley tomorrow, but we're so thankful for men like Bletley and Dylan and Michael. And I'm sure I'm missing Thomas Roca. I'm sure I'm missing many, many men that are working behind the scenes. They're student leaders, and we're proud of them. But this is for Mr. Heifel and his team of crew. Did I miss anyone? I hope not.
Miss Skinner.
Miss Skinner, yay! There would not be a concert unless it was an a cappella concert without one of the most important key players in a concert. And that's our amazing accompanist, Ms. Laura Todd Hannigan.
Okay, this time our seniors are going to, there's like 20 of them, the seniors will come down on the wonderful platform, and we're going to end with My Heart's in the Highlands. Alphas are coming over here. Jordy, each other, Ben. Sure.